Inglewood, man. Texas home. These houses made of foreign gown, they have a value you can see. Now you can tear a building down, but you can't erase a memory. These houses made of foreign gown, but they have a value. Thank you. Now, I'd like to introduce you to our illustrious bass player, Mr. Doug Whitmish. He's gonna tell you a little story about Inglewood.
Inglewood, what's happening, y'all? Show some love for Corey Glover, getting it in. A quick little story. 100 yards up the street is where Sugar Hill Records used to be. And it burnt down to the ground in October 2002. I was the original bass player with all the Sugar of all the Sugar Hill recordings. White Lines, The Message, Eighth Wonder New York, all those hits. And without further ado, we're gonna play something special for you, okay? Are y'all ready? Throw your hands in the air, Sedgwick!
Base.
wonder how I keep from going under. Mr. Doug Whippins, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you. we're talking about love.
Thank you. Thank you.
Jeff Wiggins on the bass, Mr. Brendan Reed on the guitar, William E. Calhoun on the drum,
Mr. Lover, Corey Lover on the vocals.
Hey, we live in color. Thank you so very much. Stay tuned for Extreme.